Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. Well, we're at it again. More winter weather, I tell you. The National Weather Service has issued a winter weather advisory for Sequoia and also LaFleur counties in eastern Oklahoma, as well as Sebastian County in Arkansas, our viewing area primarily, for today. In fact, that'll be in effect until 6 o'clock tonight, where the possibility of 1 or 2 inches of snowfall are anticipated. Now, as we take, or is anticipated, I should say, in northwest Arkansas, it is a wind chill advisory that is in effect until noon. Wow, temperatures are so cold in northwest Arkansas and the River Valley. Let's take a look at these numbers. The temperature in Rogers is 6, Fayetteville 7, Fort Smith 16, Eureka Springs 6, and in Poteau 18. But the problem is the wind out there. Wind chill values, look at this in Rogers, 8 below zero is what it feels like, 3 below zero in Fayetteville. If you step out in Salisaw, it feels like 3, and in Fort Smith 4. It is going to be bitterly cold today, and we're not looking for a big warm-up. Currently on the radar, we're already seeing some light snowfall in northwest Arkansas as well as the River Valley. It's been going on since I came in around midnight, but it looks as though it's getting a little more intense in some spots. Boonville, Mansfield, Greenwood, Poteau, all seeing just consistent light bands of snowfall moving in. Same thing in northwest Arkansas. Most of that I stopped the radar for you. Has shifted into the western parts of Benton and also Washington counties around Siloam Springs, and also it's been going pretty off and on, I should say, in Delaware and Adair County as well. The biggest pieces of energy early on are still in Oklahoma, but look at this little band of snow showers that's beginning to kind of moisten up or thicken up, you might say, as it continues to move off to the north and the east. Now, we're going to keep an eye on all of this for you today, especially throughout the early morning hours and for your morning commute. You know, snowfall totals today will not be extremely impressive, but that is really not what we're concerned about today. In northwest Arkansas, right now it looks like your snowfall should be anywhere from a dusting to a half of an inch. But the problem is going to be driving, because it is so bitterly cold that everything that does fall is going to stick. So your driving conditions today are going to be very, very treacherous. So we're giving this snow driving scale a 4. Snow should start in northwest Arkansas around 8 o'clock this morning. Dropping into the River Valley, again, it's the snow and driving in the snow that's our primary concern. Your accumulations may be about an inch, but it's going to stay there on the roadway. So please be careful out there. And in the Ouachita area, even more snowfall, even more serious situation. So please, definitely be careful. Extended forecast. Do we catch a break? Not today. Bitterly cold and snowfall on top of that. Tomorrow, early in the day, we don't have to worry about snow, but tomorrow night and into Saturday, there'll be another round of snowfall. Accumulations for everyone should be less than an inch. Saturday morning, it's out of here. Sunday and Monday are both dry days, as well as the first part of Tuesday. But as we look at Tuesday night and Wednesday, we could be looking at yet another round of winter weather.